a rejection and a no, or we have a meeting and no one shows up, or somebody say, you can count on me, and they don't come through. What if we have that kind of attitude? The car's repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
With gangsters in the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, only, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the store ship us platinum. Now how the f*** did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping, to having a fortune, no more kissing s***. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn it to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me strictly just
what
to
if
get
all
me
of us took that attitude? Have we faced a rejection and a no, or we have a meeting and no one shows up, or somebody say, you can count on me, and they don't come through? What if we have that kind of attitude? The car's repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think this shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course this shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self, we just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail, it's shit to paint it. How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have anything that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a f***ing rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite
rappers. What if all of us took that attitude? Have we faced a rejection and a no, or we have a meeting and no one shows up, or somebody say, you can count on me, and they don't come through? What if we have that kind of attitude? The car's repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day,